Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In the previous video, we learned about buffer reader in theoretically. Now, we need to use that buffer reader class in practically. We need to learn in this video. Okay. So, before starting this, in the scanner class, when we are using scanner class, import java.utility.star. So here, in the buffer reader class, we need to import Java dot input output package. Okay, so after that we need to mention the class name buffer class or buffer demo, whatever it is. So after that, this is public static void main string args throws IO exception . So in between, initially we need to create object for the buffer reader. So meanwhile, we need to create input. First we need to create input stream reader. Any variable name you have to give. New input stream reader of system.in. So after that we need to create object for buffered reader. BR is equal to new buffer reader of, already we are creating object for input stream reader, that is an argument to the buffer reader class. Still what we are doing is, we are basic skeleton is created. Okay, now we need to read first name, last name, and first name, middle name, and last name, and we club it and we print it. Okay, system dot now dot println enter first name. So string fname is equal to br dot readline. So similarly, system dot out dot println enter middle name string m name is equal to br dot readline. Similarly, third one, system dot out dot println enter last name string l name is equal to br dot readline. So initially we need to print it, and we are also using other data types for conversion, and the procedure will be done within fraction of minutes. So meanwhile, first we need to print the details are system dot out dot println full name First one is fname space mname space last name. So I need to save as buffer demo dot java. So now I am opening command prompt. Okay, change the drive as well as the folder. Now I am applying java c buffer demo dot java. I hope no errors. Oh, it finds us system.println spelling is wrong. Where it is println? Okay, so cannot find the symbol fname. Okay, here I am giving the name is wrong. The variable name what I defined is little bit wrong. So now no errors are indicated, right? Absolutely correct. So now I am running this program. Enter the first name, middle name and last name. The full name is Saviour Solutions. So now what are the changes I made here is I need to take the age. System dot out dot println enter age. So here int age is equal to integer dot parse int of br dot readline. So here this integer is the wrapper class and the method available parse int, it converts string any data type into an integer type and stored in integer age. This is what exactly the meaning of this line. Okay, similarly I also take market value, it is in float or double market value is equal to double dot parse double of br dot read line. Okay, now we are also printing the values what we read recently. System dot out dot println age. So the next one is market value yes. I will save this program and now again I am compile this program. So spelling running it. First one is, sorry, middle name. The age is 5 years and the market value is, let us check some value so that the details, full name, age, market value will come. Okay, thank you.